Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a quick video answering a question that you have left me. Let's see. Well, someone writes that he has a BMW 320 diesel of 136 horses and he has changed the turbo solenoid valve, and now well, the car is worse and you want to know if you have put the hoses wrong, because the letters VAC and OUT come, this usually comes in most of the original solenoid valves. Well, this is from an Opel, but hey, for the case is the same. You see, VAC, that comes to be vacuum in English, that comes to mean suck or vacuum. Here will always go the hose that comes from the brake depressor, which is the vacuum pump. Remember VAC, and OUT, it means outside. In English, here would go the hose that goes to the turbo actuator or the EGR. Okay, always, whatever the vehicle it is. If you see these acronyms VAC and OUT, remember VAC, especially this is the simplest. Remember to put VAC, empty, and I already say that this has no laws. Well then, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel.